Welcome back to Let's Play Clannad. Oh man, I just don't feel motivated to LP the past few days. I mean, I've just been like, well, as you notice, I've taken a break from LPing and all that. It's just, I don't feel as anxious now, but the sleep thing is what bothers me the most now. It can range from 8 hours, 4 hours, 5 hours. Last night I had at least 5 hours sleep. The problem is I can't tell what my sleeping pattern really is. Well, I can in a way. I seem to sleep through the afternoon, it seems. Which is actually the time I'd prefer to be awake, but whatever. Anyways, where were we in the plot? And just ahead on the road, I noticed a familiar guy. Sunahara. What's he doing here now? Sorry about the sigh there, I'm just like, oh, I've taken such a break. Well, I haven't really taken a long break from LPing, it's just, well, as I'm recording this, it's the 12th of June, and, don't know when I'll be uploading again. I mean, I did say I might record a bit during my break and all that. I'm just like, just chillaxing, relaxing, watching other LPs for a change. I mean, I haven't done that in a long ass time. Also, like, thinking of continuing writing this story I was writing, possibly. Maybe make a few random videos here and there. Well, they include the LP kind of stuff or not, I don't know. A bit of it. I just want to, like, go outdoors and maybe make some videos, you know? Anyways, beside me is Fergala. He's the only person I don't want to see while I'm with Fergala. Put his hand and run away. Let's go, Fergala. I grabbed a hold of her hand and pulled her along. Slowly, we back. As I look behind me, I notice that something's wrong with Fergala. She's on her knees. To put it another way, she's really tired. I suck. Students on their way home are watching us. It really makes me want to run ahead by myself. I'm sorry, are you okay? And also another thing, just like, headache, all the freaking time. I'd never do that, though, so I gave her my hand as I ask if she's alright. She held onto my hand as I helped her up. Is your knee okay? Yeah, good. An annoying voice. Sunahara was standing right behind her. From a far distance, apparently. That's another thing that came to mind. It's like, I get like so many thoughts. You ever have that where you try to like sleep and stuff like that, but your mind is constantly thinking of things to do? Like, my mind was just like, first it was all negative stuff, now it's mostly positive stuff, but it still doesn't freaking help when I'm trying to sleep, you know? It'd be like, hey, why don't you replay through, Silent Hill Shattered Memories. Oh, why don't you finish Canis Canem Edit, aka Bully, because you're on the last chapter thing of that one. Or maybe continue writing your story, maybe draw something, maybe draw a character from your story. Maybe go down the country park and make videos or something. Maybe go to the beach, especially the beach. But, I don't know, that's what the afternoon thing problem comes into there, isn't it? Oh, what else was there that keeps coming to mind? There's also recording and stuff like that. There's just all kinds of stuff that distracts my mind. He came over next to me. Shut up, you go that way.
Nande? Chance jan. Okoshite yattan daro?
Also, I've gotta say, not having to upload every day, it does kind of like make me feel a bit more relaxed, because I just like wake up and be like, oh god, I gotta upload like at least 3 videos, and it's gonna take me at least 2 hours or more just for two of them, probably. She said that as she watched us whispering to one another.
Neki!
何がいいですか?お茶でいいですか?
Wait, I was on a motorcycle in Japanese and so I was like, oh yeah, the reason I brought it up in the first place was because I was like, kind of debating, well, to rewatch the Clannad anime. I don't know though.
透明色のコーク!あれ面白おいしいんだよね!
Are you a child or something?Man, this is
bad. Yes, I got
it. She seems happy to be able to treat others to drinks.
Okazaki-san, do you need anything?
Nothing for me.
I got it.
After I replied, Fuko headed over to the vending machine.
Okazaki-san? Why do you know that girl's name? Who
knows? She picks up the juice and runs back to us. Noah, the second I noticed it, it's like when I made that clicking noise, something like that, I was like, wait, what kind of beeping noise, click noise? Is it like the sound of a phone or something like that? And then after that, I was like, wait a second, if it is a vending machine, spot on there, I did that right. It's weird that you can actually make sound effects without the actual thing.
Thank you.
He takes it and opens it immediately. Would you please just go away? He started to drink. Very slowly, so he's not going anywhere soon.
私、古川渚と言います。岡崎さんにはいつもお世話になってます。
Whoa. Fuko started her one-sided greeting.
岡崎さんのお友達の方ですよね。私、演劇部を作ろうと思いまして、それで手伝ってもらってます。でも、岡崎さんは部員ではないです。私だけです。私、部長なんです。
She's actually telling him all that.
マジ?
Yep, that's right. I became serious too.
最近具合が悪いって言ってたのはこれね。
I hate that chuckle of his that I did not hear just now.
しかも演劇部ね。また部活なんて忌まわしいものに興味を持つなんて驚いたよ。お前部活してる連中なんて吐き気がするほど嫌いだと思ってたんだけど。
Fuko looked at me. I have a serious urge to hit Sonohara here. Go for it, man, but I couldn't touch him.
それが最初に僕らが意気投合したところじゃん。
You ever get like so frustrated that you just want to punch a tree? I don't know why you'd want to punch a tree, but I feel like punching a tree sometimes, honestly.
そんな怖い顔すんなって。
Very random, isn't it?
とりあえず炭酸で腹も膨れたし、僕は寮に戻るかな。
What did you down in one go like my brother would or what? Throwing away the empty soda can, he walks away satisfied.
岡崎さん、今お友達が言っていたことって。
She's worried about that, is she?Well, I was in the basketball club in middle school. I was a regular but got into a big fight with my father just before the match in my third year. Since I was injured, I wasn't able to play in the match. So I ended up quitting after that. Why the hell am I telling her about my past? Did I want to confess my unhappiness to Fuko? Was I looking for pity?
なら、手助けしたいです。
That was the word I was looking for.
また学校生活に希望を持てるようにこの私のように
She covered her face to hide her embarrassment. Is she trying to say it's all my doing? It seemed that my own good deeds come back to haunt me. Though I really didn't want to open up that old scar again. My face is getting hot. I see. Oh, that would be cool. That's why I gazed up at the sky. I was watching the silver shining sky just above the roof. And I waited for the wind to cool me down. 3 years ago, my school life was going smoothly as the captain of the basketball team. Wait, you were the captain? I forgot about that. I even got, say, a sports recommendation, and I was about to continue playing at senior high. But that avenue was suddenly closed off, and it was all because of this fight with my father. It began with a stupid quarrel about arranging my shoes as I entered the house. Our quarrel took a turn for the worse, and we got into a rumble. My right shoulder hit the wall really hard. Although it really hurt, I managed to gather my strength and head to my room, closing the door behind me. But it was already too late when I finally saw the doctor. I was no longer able to raise my right arm, never again.
Next morning.
It's cloudy, isn't it?
The cloudy sky, the cliffhanger above it. See you next time, I suppose.
I don't know how much I'm gonna like record in this break. I might actually do some uploading, maybe even upload this. I think my upload schedule may be random for a while until I just feel like uploading. I'll upload when I feel like it. Record when I feel like it. And eventually just get back to my usual schedules. Just say it right, man. See you next time then.